as Will Pace. People around here pretty much know me as Master Pace. So I met Rob about 3 years ago, chance meeting in a parking lot. During that time, I've been able to train his little boy. His little boy and my daughter became really good friends. Over the last 3 years, I've had the opportunity to train with him, to learn from him. In that time, I've been allowed to come here and train people when he's out of town, kind of become the right-hand man for him, which I thoroughly enjoy. I love the responsibility of it. I love being able to hold up the Maximus brand, the image, you know, everything that we're trying to portray over here. Great opportunity. Wouldn't change it for the world.
First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to pull it up to a shoulder press, probably, you got it, probably 15s for some of you, 10s for the other. Simon, I was at 95 for you last time. At 95 pounds you did, so pretty good?
Okay.
Look at your weight, get it all set up.
Everybody's
accent.
Good thing it's on 25. Yeah, guys.
Keep track of the big number.
How many did you do?
10.
15.
So,
that's
50.
30. 60.